guys. You picking up your car.
All right.
What do you
think?
Ready. Excited?
We're ready. Yeah. Yes.
So tell me, I know, Ken, you guys have had this car for a long time, like longer than I've been alive, right?
Right.
So tell me how you got this and when it was that you acquired this thing.
Well, it's coincidental because actually yesterday was 45 years since we've had the car.
Wow, that's impressive.
So, I was about to turn 16, so don't do the math.
And, so you've had the car longer than you had Nish then.
Well, that's right.
Wow, yeah, okay. Yeah. So she can't.
She's got her first Mustang, but this is my first Mustang. So my dad saw it on his way to work, and we gave the guy some money to hold on to it. And then after I got out of school, I met my dad, and we bought it back May 15th, 1978. So we've had the car 45 years as of yesterday. So
wow.
We're excited that everything's new on it, though.
That's impressive. Yeah, so I know that you guys have driven this thing all over and really enjoyed it for the past, you know, few years at least, I guess. We won't do the math like you said, but, you know, coming to me to do this car, which I appreciate the business, I'm glad you chose us and glad you were confident with us, but you wanted something that you could just get in, had the creature comforts, and just drive and enjoy, right? So, you know, like, you want to tell us about, you know, we put a stroker motor in this thing, a brand new engine, an overdrive automatic transmission, right? And you know, what are some of the things that you were kind of wanting on this build?
Well, and I started with a blank sheet of paper and thinking about owning the car for so long. You know, we've put new things on it from time to time. We've rebuilt the suspension on it from time to time. But every time I was finished with it, it always still drove like an old car. So we finally decided to, you know, put some new things on it, like the ride tech, you know, coilover suspension, and improve the handling of the car. And the motor was getting worn out, so you know, we went with the blueprint, you know, 408 stroker and EFI, you know, sniper on it. And that was all the things that we wanted to have done to it.
Yeah, for sure. And that will definitely wake this car up, make it drive and ride a whole lot differently. Another thing we did is we put big wheel woods on all four corners, right? Mattress sealant and everything. It's got an entirely new fuel system, high pressure with AN fittings, got vintage air, got new gauges. I mean, really, all the creature comforts you could want, you should be able to get in this thing and drive it wherever. Now, I know a while back you were telling me that y'all were wanting to take a big trip to where now?
Albuquerque.
New Mexico.
New Mexico.
That's the other side of the country, huh?
Well, there happens to be a Mustang Club of America car show out there, and I have a sister that lives in Albuquerque, so it would be kind of a good way to take the car out there, let her see the car, and then go to the show while we were out there. So.
Well, that's interesting. I definitely want to see some pictures and video from that trip. But yeah, this thing, she's beautiful. You know, the paint was already good. You said that you had this car restored back to like factory original, repainted and so forth in
93.
So that paint has held up good. We really didn't do anything to the paint except buff it out and just kind of shine it up a little bit. But man, that thing's held up good, and the stance is killer. You know, the larger diameter 500 wheels really set it off, but they're timeless. So yeah, I really appreciate y'all bringing it to us. Hopefully you'll be able to enjoy this thing.
Well, and I'd like to thank Ben and all the guys out here at Smith's and Speed. You know, that's been a great partnership, you know, and them taking care of the car. So I appreciate all the work the guys have done and Ben running the shop. So we appreciate it, and we're looking forward to enjoying it.
Awesome. Appreciate it, guys. Well, I sure do hope you enjoy it. I don't think there's any reason you shouldn't. So it's a killer car. It's got a timeless look. Can't go wrong with a black Mustang, huh?
The interior was pretty clean when we got it. We painted the door jams, added some JL audio speakers, new vintage USA gauges, a painless performance wire harness, and vintage air. While we were at it, we went ahead and replaced the back glass and the windshield with new glass and rubber. Here you can see there's a matching full-size spare, a JL audio sub, and underneath that mat, a brand new EFI fuel tank. And now to the power plant in this thing. This is a Blueprint Engines 408 stroker, which is based off a 351 Windsor. It makes 450 horsepower, has Holley sniper fuel injection, vintage air front runner serpentine system, and is backed by a 4R70W overdrive automatic transmission. To top it all off, check out this sweet vintage looking excess power battery. Behind those American Racing VN500 wheels, we have a full RideTech coilover suspension and 13-inch wheelwood brakes with 6 piston calipers. The undercarriage was cutted with Raptor liner, subframe connectors were added for strength, and we built a full custom stainless exhaust. Back here you can see those 13-inch 4-piston wheelwoods, RideTech coilover suspension, brand new 9-inch, and EFI ready fuel tank. This is a beautiful timeless car, and it'll look just as good 10 years from now as it does today. I can't wait for Ken and Nish to be able to get out and enjoy it, burn the road up, and put some miles on this thing. We really appreciate them trusting us with this awesome car, and hopefully you guys will get to see it at some shows this summer.